Mum is going to try out the shell, which was made by Victor Tran. Let's check it out. Wonderfully colourful. I don't know anything about the shell. Right, so first, what's the time? Ooh, time to choke now. It's 16:42:30. Write, save and open the text document. Oh my goodness. Word processor. LibreOffice. I've heard of Libre before. There we go. Where did the bar go? The bar moves off the screen to make way for other windows. Move your mouse to the top of the screen to get to the bar. I did. No response. Get it? Nothing. Oh, well, that didn't work. Never mind. Ooh, what can I do here? How can I alter my screen? Something happened. I make the font size bigger. I didn't see how to make the size any bigger. Never mind then. Colourful. I like the colours. Calculate. Seem to find a calculator. I haven't looked what this desktop thing does. Desktop 2. Desktop 4. Oh. Maybe you can have more than one desktop open at the same time. Right, I'm looking for the calculator. Scientific calculator. 1.6 minus 11.2. Minus 9.6. Does that have any relevance? Change the desktop background. Change the background. Easy, that's easy. I quite like it. I like the actual that one that was on it already. The person who made this, they've made it simple and clear. Maybe they're on the spectrum. People on the spectrum might like colours. And they're very good with computers, usually. I don't know who the person is who made it. Why did I have to say the person who made this? Right, shut down the computer without using... Okay, shutting down. End session. Try that. power off. I think it's very intuitive. I like that system. I'd like to know who is the person who made this operating system.